Muslims play a critical role in the political landscape of our country. Today I'll be attending the opening of the parliament address by the president to reflect the Muslim voice and the Muslim presence in the political landscape of our country.